Good morning and welcome back to your crowdsourcing Shopee YouTube channel. January 2, 2022, 4:40 a.m. Let's see kung pwede na tayong mag-combat and kung may available skill na. 32 minutes pa yung remaining. So babalikan ko kayo guys and then maglalaro ulit tayo ng CryptoBlades. Welcome back to crowdsourcing Shopee. So next early update na tayo. Allowance update any moment. So first character, Lightning. Kunin ko na yung, parehas lang naman na 150 to. 200 stamina. So, na-confirm na sa MetaMask yung first warrior natin na element. So, waiting for fight results. First warrior, Lightning element. Lightning weapon din, syempre. Wow, natalo agad yung first warrior. Bakit ganun? Okay, second warrior tayo. Combat, 200 stamina. Walang fire na binigay, earth lang. Tapos 15,000 pa. Very likely victory. Okay, second warrior. 40 stamina lang muna yung nilagay ko. Pero same element kasi siya, water. Nag-iisa lang siya na very likely. Waiting for fight results. Okay, yung second warrior nanalo sa 40 stamina. So, siya uli yung gagamitin natin pero dapat 160 yung stamina. Very likely, nag-iisa lang uli. 12,000. Okay, so yung natitirang 160 stamina ng second warrior, fit, naka-full, and then water element uli yung kalaban. So waiting for fight results. Okay, nanalo yung second warrior natin. Third warrior tayo, combat. Water element pa rin tayo. Ayun, may fire na 13,000. 200 na natin yan. Okay, third warrior, water element, water weapon. 200 stamina waiting for fight results. Nanalo tayo sa third warrior. Huling warrior na lang, lightning uli. Combat. Palit tayo ng weapon na lightning. Water, merong water. Pero 14,000 siya. Pero merong fire na dalawa. Dito ako sa fire na 13,000 yung attack power. Kinuha ko yung 13,704 na opponent na firepower. So, nanalo yung fourth warrior natin. Sayang guys, natalo yung unang warrior natin. Pero, check natin yung earnings natin. So, from yesterday, ito ay gameplay number 28 na. Yung February, dapat nandiyan na rin yan. Okay, save lang natin. Okay, so yung huling earnings natin for the full month ng December, 0.7619. Ngayon, yung earnings natin today, 0.78. 77 na skill. 0.7877. Okay, so para makuha natin yung earnings natin today, equals yung earnings natin today minus yung from yesterday. So, 0.0258. Ang current price ni CryptoBlade skill sa market ay tumaas ng 0.8% as per the recording of this video. And 11.88 yung kinita natin. Dahil natalo yung una nating warrior. Na sayang. Pero pag kinuha natin yung current earnings natin, yung buo, 0.7877, ang kinikita na natin ay 362.49 peso. Kung yung current price ng market for CryptoBlade skill ang susundin natin. So, ito kasi yung current price ni skill for CryptoBlades based on the current cryptocurrency market. Based on the date and time ng recording ng video na to. So tomorrow maglalaro uli tayo and let's see kung mananalo uli yung lahat ng warriors natin. If you're looking for more videos about daily CryptoBlades gameplay and payment proof dito sa CryptoBlades play to earn ecosystem, maaari niyong i-check yung lahat ng ating videos for on our crowdsourcing Shopee YouTube channel. And meron din tayong playlist wherein mahanap nyo ang isang tutorial dito. Ang title ng playlist natin ay How to Bridge CryptoBlades from Binance Smart Chain BSC to HECO Mainnet, Transferring CryptoBlades Characters and Weapons from BSC to HECO Chain. So kung kailangan nyo ng information kung paano i-transfer ang mga weapons and characters from CryptoBlades BSC Binance Smart Chain to CryptoBlades HECO Mainnet, maaari niyong panoorin ang video tutorial na makikita niyo sa ating playlist. And dito sa about section ng ating crowdsourcing Shopee YouTube channel, if you're going to scroll down, marami pa kayong makikitang mga income generating links na pwedeng makatulong sa inyo para magkaroon kayo ng idea on how to earn extra money by signing up to TokTok Delivery Service Franchising, Binance Cryptocurrency Exchange, and Involve Asia Affiliate Marketing Passive Income. We also have our own sewing and clothing business. Our Facebook page is Maribet Plus Size Mananahe. So ito po yung sarili naming sewing and clothing business, and we are able to sell our sewing and clothing products in the most affordable price possible with quality, dahil yung partner, yung wife ko po mismo yung nananahe. Ayan. For the disclaimer statement for crowdsourcing Shopee, all the information on this website is published in good faith and for general information purpose only. Any action that you take upon the information you find on this website, crowdsourcing Shopee, is strictly at your own risk. Maraming salamat, and I'll see you on our next vlog. Bye for now.